Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So TIVC stock, although showing some sort of bounce back, which we can see, and downside then a bounce back, again a downside then a bounce back, but it does not make any sense. Why? Because the overall trend is on the downside. So these bounce back are nothing but dead cat bounce. So if you are thinking that you are going to make money out of these kind of price action, this is a, you know, no man's land and a foolish thinking kind of strategy, because the stock is not at all giving any such indication which makes you rest assured that now the uptrend is over and the downtrend is over and the uptrend will start. Whatever is happening right now is basically a trading bounce back, but the overall trend is on the downside. For the stock to justify or to call it as an uptrend, obviously it has to cross many big levels. For the starters, it must cross at least $30+ or more. Okay, if you're looking at the chart, and that's just the beginning. So this is way below the, you know, the price where we can say that there is some sort of uptrend. If there is any uptrend going forward, that will simply be a trading bounce back. Let me show it to you. Because the stock hits the support, which is 1.83. Now this is your point of reference, which will become your next support or stop loss. There is indeed an upside, but as I told you, this is going to be a trading bounce back, and it will be in between 5.8 and 7.4. Basically, what is happening right now, the stock moves down like this, and then it moves up like this, then it moves down like this, and it may move up like this. But if this is the trend, then the next move will be like this. So you have to be very much aware about the overall price trend and what is happening right now. So there is a bounce back which is happening, and it may extend for the next couple of weeks as well, but there are limitations. And understand that the overall trend is on the downside, so don't try to overstay your welcome, or don't try to push your luck beyond a certain point, otherwise the luck will backfire you. So this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching.